Okay, so this is a downward dog pulse. So awesome hamstring open. Down we go into plank position. Scoop the hips underneath, and then you're hitting that downward dog. Max out, flatten back off, and repeat. Hollow rocks then, gang. Killer core move. As hollow the smaller your back out. Get tight, hands go back, and then you create that little wave through the body. Your midsection start to burn. Glutes are working as well. That is your hollow rock. Bound to a sprint. Four big dynamic movements. On the fourth one, you land and power it. Let's go.